So it's been a while. But I've had no vinyl. So there's that. But I have picked up new vinyl from a new artist I have just discovered. Chris Stapleton. And this is Higher. Fantastic album. Great country singer. Been listening to him for a while on streaming, and I decided to go ahead and pre-order this on his website and pick this up. So yeah, here's the front. Here's the back. Let's take a look at the inside. And let's take a look at the vinyl, shall we? So here is first one, songs. And so I could have got the black. No. So I got this color instead. What do you think of that? Pretty cool, right? So there's the first side right there. And then the second side, let's have a look. And obviously the other vinyl. Loving the colour. Love a bit of Chris Stapleton. So let's go through some of the tracks that's on here. So side A, you've got What Am I Gonna Do, South Dakota, Trust, It Takes a Woman, that's the big one. Side B, The Fire, Thinking I'm In Love With You, isn't a big one. Loving You On My Mind. Side C, you've got White Horse, Higher, The Bottom, The Day I Die. Side D, you've got Crosswind, Weight of Your World, and then Mountains of My Mind. This is produced by Dave Cobb and Chris Stapleton. So yeah, really happy with this. This is Chris Stapleton and this is Higher. So apologies for the last video. Don't really know what happened with the video. Everything was backwards. So yeah, but that's Chris Stapleton. This is his new album. It's called Higher. Highly recommend. If you like your country music, go ahead and pick it up. Anyway, thanks for watching. Stay safe, look after each other, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.